And you young guys, you gotta do whatever you can for your brothers, for these seniors. You gotta take control of this, seniors. You gotta lead us. You gotta lead the way by being physical, by never saying die, by punishing, setting the tone, having fun with it, man. Fly around, get up and celebrate with each other. Where's the high fives? Where's chest bumps? Where's the excitement? Where's the energy? Where's the enthusiasm? Let's bring it all.
Rhodes on the reverse, Rhodes to the 10, on his feet, diving end zone, touchdown Golden Hawks.
And Seabrooks still on his feet, dives forward.
Great run
by Seabrook from 9 yards.
At that time, Guerrero's coming out of the slot. That tremendous catch with the one hand.
Nearly a Beckham.
It's blocked, and Becca recovers and scores the touchdown.
And again on the ground, Bisco finds a hole through the middle, puts his head down, gets a touchdown.
Big toss, looking deep over the middle again. He's got Dede Rhodes wide open. In stride at the 45. Can they chase him down from behind? And he'll get in there for the touchdown.
Through the middle, Banks! Big opening! He's got a cut to the outside! He's still coming out of the 20. He's straight down to the 19-yard line. Davion Banks, a big run.
Don't let it pass you by. Nights like tonight are going to continue to forge our identity as a football team. Nights like tonight are going to determine ultimately our end goal. Don't let it pass you by. Don't take it for granted. Seize the moment. This game is about focus. It's about effort. It's about determination. And it's about brotherhood. Who is truly going to fight to the end? Because they want to fight for the guy next to them. That's what you got right here, right now, in your damn hands. We gotta take and freaking stick our dare, stay the clay in BASD right now. Strap on your damn hands.
Defensively, they get nothing. Nothing. Not a point tonight. We're sending a message because everybody in the valley doesn't believe no more.
And fires and intercepts.
deep down the right sideline, and a leaping catch is made at the 30-yard line.
Second down and long, and Clemens has a man wide open. This is Seamus Williams. Williams to the 20 and will cruise into the end zone. Touchdown, Golden Hawks.
Yard attempt, kick is up, kick is strong, it is good, and the Silva bangs it through. Nice burst, good blocking, there goes Banks again!
We have got to find a way as a team to get ourselves hitting stride, man. We got to get the freaking Beckham machine click on all cylinders right now. We've got to take this opportunity that we have in front of us right now to take care of ourselves and to take care of our business, to make sure that we are hitting stride and we are getting closer and closer to the peak of what we can be as a football team.
Seabrooks again, he'll carry it right side. Huge hole for Seabrooks from the 46, and he will take it the distance.
Six, Joe Kurtz, and he's going to go the difference.
Line coming back to the outside. There is some room. Racing down the sideline to the 40-yard line before eventually being knocked out of bounds. It was a beautiful return by Seabrooks. Bisco, and steam, and he gets towards the goal line, launches forward, touchdown! Bisco in the end zone again, a 10-yard run.
Accept it, because it's who we want to be. But if you want to be the best, you got to go out and prove to yourself that you can be the best every single play through the course of the game. And what I want to see more than anything is I want to see you guys celebrating with each other. You guys encouraging each other, pushing each other, challenging each other to do better the next play and the next play. Who we are, what we're going to be, we've got to establish complete dominance now!
Throwing deep downfield, this is Drayton, and this will be a touchdown for Bethlehem Catholic as Drayton will go 82 yards over the top. Setting up a screen, and it's intercepted at the 25-yard line. Peter Izella will return it for a touchdown. The action throws, and he has Carreras, breaks a tackle. Inside the 30, still on his feet, finally pushed out of bounds at the 23-yard line.
Joseph Kurtz came in and gets the block. Seabrooks down the sideline. Seabrooks in for the touchdown. Wow.
Bisco stumbles a bit, still on his feet, cuts it back, gone! 14 yards for a Bethlehem Catholic touchdown! Fake the toss to Bisco. Clements, big play looking for Rhodes down the middle, has it wide open. Rhodes to the 20, still on his feet, and he will go! Day-Day Rhodes, 59 yards for a touchdown! Now Rhodes in motion, they'll go jet sweep. Rhodes cuts it inside immediately. Not much left on the backside of the play, and he will scoot his way into the end zone for a touchdown from 25 yards out. It's Clements. Good protection this time. Throwing down the sideline. It is complete. Another big play.
He is breaking defenders. He's to the 20, to the 10, 5. Touchdown, Golden Hawks. Clements on the keeper to the 5, and the Hawks regain the lead. Tipped up in the air, an interception. What a football game. Nicholas Lucian is turning in. Two backs joining him, and this is Banks. Banks to the 20, he's to the 10, he's going to score, touchdown, Golden Hawks! Here's a run fake, Smith lost the football, the Golden Hawks have it! It's number 75, Dalton, the donut of the 10, touchdown, Bethlehem Catholic!
It'll be Misko on the backhand off. He's to the 5 and into the end zone. Touchdown, Golden Hawks.
Clements to put it up, has a man wide open. He finds him. Touchdown. It's Day Rhodes, and Becca surges back in front.
Third and 14. Clements has time. Throws over the middle. Has a man. What a grab. Complete. What a catch by Christian Drake.
Four receivers. Clements to throw. Looking. And he has a man caught at the 45 of his tackle. Off to the races. And goes Banks. Banks down the sideline. Put the acceleration into the end zone. Banks takes it out.
Banks again. Banks into the second tier. Gets a block. Banks to the 40. Banks in midfield.
Out of the pistol. Tuck it into his belly again. On the run. Cuts it back to the 10. Still on his feet. 5. Touchdown.